a water main break, still causing problems for some people and Taylor's. This happened on Cunningham Road, which is off Old Spartanburg Road, right before you get to Eastside High School. And that's where News 4's Sean Mazzarello is this afternoon. Sean, what's the latest?
Nigel, Greenville water crews are busy right behind me. They just stopped using their machinery, so I can actually hear it pretty well right now. But they have been pounding that pavement right now, trying to get underneath the asphalt to that broken water main. The good news is that the water has been cut off. That was a big issue. It took them more hours than they wanted to this morning to shut that spewing water off, but it's off. Now they're getting down in there to repair the main break. Right now, the big issue is that these people around here in these homes do not have water service. They hope to return water onto them very shortly. And if they can get asphalt, they're actually saying that the road would be likely repaired before 5 o'clock this afternoon. Again, that's all if they get what they need when they need it. But this morning it was a real mess out here. The broken main was discovered around 5:30 in the morning. Water was rushing onto the road. The temperature's still in the 20s at that point. So firefighters had to block the road, keep drivers off the ice. The sun eventually came out and melted that danger. But this main has affected 100 Greenville water customers in the area, including some who live in Southern Pines apartments.
Otherwise, the roads have been fine. Most of them are, you know, a little slick, but otherwise they're good. It's just a fact of I caught this one and couldn't keep the traction.
Greenville water officials say the cold weather is likely to blame for this water main break. They've said so many main breaks, in fact, have happened lately that they have crews dedicated to fixing them 24/7. And back out here live, you see the crews out here working in that hole where the water main is below. This is Cunningham Road. It looks like it's pretty packed right now with all the equipment. It is, but they have left this one lane open. So this is a big cut-through street for a lot of people trying to get to Eastside High School this morning. Could not be used as a cut-through. So they do have one lane open, but it's just for local traffic only, which means the people that live out here who need to get out here. If they're not done out here this afternoon by the time school gets out, they're saying, please don't use this as a cut-through. I'm Sean Mazzarello, WYFF News 4, live and local in Taylor's.